Hey, what's up guys and gals, Sanitary103, thanks for watching another video. So if you're contemplating starting a YouTube channel, this video is definitely for you. Now, I've been YouTubing since 2010. Time goes by really, really quick, but since 2010, I have a few years under my belt, so to speak, so I definitely have some experience with YouTube. Now, the number one thing you want to establish before you start your YouTube channel is, what's going to be your focus? What kind of talent, special talent, what kind of niche, what kind of expertise do you have in a certain subject? I mean, there's all sorts of YouTube videos out there, obviously. There's makeup tutorials, how-to for home improvement, health and fitness videos such as myself, cooking videos, just vlogs, comedy. I mean, there's just an array of different subjects. You wanna find out where your passion is, where your niche is, and you wanna stick with that subject matter. So if you feel like you have something good to say and or display, why not showcase it to the world, right? Like I said, YouTube is a great platform to showcase your abilities, but there are a few drawbacks or slash challenges that might occur, so I just wanted to give you guys some advice before you start a YouTube channel. A few pieces of advice I wanna give you is, one, you can't please everyone. I don't know anyone on YouTube that has 100% likes. It's gonna happen, it comes with the territory. You might get some constructive criticism, and I'm open to constructive criticism, and you should too, but there are also gonna be a lot of trolls and a lot of haters and just downright mean people. For the most part, I think I have like an over 90% like to dislike ratio, which is I think pretty good in my opinion, but there's always gonna be some people that are gonna be malicious. So if you can't deal with public criticism, then you might wanna pump the brakes on the channel, because obviously it's public, unless you wanna put your videos to private and or disable the comments. But for me, I don't wanna disable my comments because I kinda feel like that kinda takes away from the main crux of YouTube. It's supposed to be a community, but it's definitely up to you. Other challenges that might pose as a problem as a YouTuber is coming up with creative content, staying on a schedule, trying to keep things fresh. This could be quite difficult for some people. I mean, some people just hit a mental block and they lose that creative process. So because there's more to a video, a subscriber watches your video and they think, oh, it's just, you know, one video here and there, a few minutes. But there's a lot more that goes into it behind the scenes, coming up with the creative content, doing all your editing, make sure you have proper lighting, a good camera, your computer might crash. I mean, there's a lot of little things that, you know, may occur as a YouTuber that happens behind the scenes. So although it is fun and I really enjoy doing it, and you should definitely have fun doing it because why else would you do it? It is gonna require some work, okay? Especially if you have a full-time job such as myself, you're gonna be pressed for time at times, and or if you're going to school or maybe you're doing both. So it's gonna require some dedication if you wanna truly become a YouTuber. If you just wanna be casual and post a couple of videos here and there, yeah, that's completely fine. I'm not telling you that you have to be regimented, but this video is more for people that are really contemplating doing a YouTube channel, being consistent with your material. That's about it for this installment. And if you're still on the fence, if you're still kind of contemplating about doing a YouTube channel, I feel like if you have the passion, it's definitely worth it. If you're doing it for the right reasons, you gotta have drive, you gotta have passion. If you're just trying to do it for fame, trying to do it for money, there's a good chance that you're probably just gonna tap out and burn out. But if you have a true passion for what you do and you have fun along the way, it's really, really great. Even though I've never met any of my subscribers in person, anytime I get a positive comment such as, you know, you've really helped me with this and that, it really makes me feel good. So that's about it. So if you're contemplating about doing a YouTube channel, I'm kind of curious, let me know in the comment section what kind of channel you are contemplating doing, and if you're kind of still hesitant, what's holding you back? And if you have a YouTube channel already, I would definitely love to hear what type of YouTube videos do you do, how long have you been YouTubing, and if there's any other pieces of advice that you can give to other non-YouTubers. That's about it, guys. I'll see you guys in a couple days. Bye.